In other news, Artem Bykov has been named the new LEC commissioner. The new commissioner has a long history in esports and has worked for companies like Navi and Blizzard. He was recently the general manager for ESL. Excited to see what this guy can do on the LEC.